Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Today we're playing some Ranch Simulator, and I want to get some more work done, build my house. Let's get to it. First thing I want to do is I want to finish this up. I haven't been able to do that yet, so I want to go and do that. First thing is I want to get this platform done. I went and got a bunch of wood and metal and everything to do most everything with. Including, well, that was to build them fences. Good grief, how many does that take? Man? There's a bear down in the field. I won't kill it, because it's not after me, but it's in the, I made like 5-6 trips down to the warehouse down there. And there's a bear that just keeps walking up down the street. It beats anything I've ever seen. I tell you what, I know I said I wanted to finish that first, but let's just go ahead and fill this in. I don't know why I'm doing this side first. I want to get that done. I'll have some wood left over and get it painted, because I got that lip line over there. I want to get out of that fence and get it over here, so that way he'll breed her that much quicker. It may not matter. I don't know. It didn't take much wood. All right, let's get it painted. See the little one over there? As soon as the little one goes away from its mother, it's ready to be winged. I mean, it's winged and it's ready to go into the fence over here. All right, that is a gate. I don't know why in the world I didn't just come off of this fence over this way. Oh, yeah, that's right. They can mate. Of course, I'm going to have little ones over here, but I mean, it don't matter. They're not like pigs. Good grief. You can't see it's already away from its mother. It don't take long. All right, yellow gate, because why not? Okay, they're good to go. I'll just leave it in here for a little bit longer. It ain't gonna hurt nothing. I've done milk the cows. I did that before I started the video. And let me see, I want to hit that out there with the dark blue. And I'm gonna hit that with red, actually. That'll look kind of cool. Looks kind of cool. And I want to hit that underneath. I got all that, didn't I? I don't have much more of that left. I'm glad that when you do one side, it does all the sides. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that looks way better. Yeah, much better. Let's stick it over here. Stick it over here. All right. What's going on, girls? I've already got 4 things ready. Okay. I don't know where I left off at. I got all this built. I guess let's 3 planks of wood. Let's go ahead and build that. And does that go wood in? No. All right. Okay. I got enough stuff to build the house with too, in case I do that. I don't know that I will. I'm tired of that. Let's go ahead and fill these in. May have enough wood for the rest of this. Why can't I build that? Got to build that first. Ain't that something? Oh, I barely got into that. Oh, there's some up there. I'll get to that here in just a minute. I haven't got this built yet. It won't let me build it. Why? Oh, it's already got it in there. Well, that's good. Okay, then let's go ahead and build that. What's happening? Oops. All right, let's get that ladder built. I'm gonna make it where I can get up on this roof. I wish I could snag that wood from up here, but I can't. Let me put some wood up here. Put 3. Go ahead and build this. That's cool. I just made it to where I could just get up on the roof just for kicks and giggles. These don't need wood. They need glass. I got 20 there. What do I got over here? 6. Oh, that needs... Man, I thought I had all the wood in that. Okay. All right, I think all this is done now. The way I meant for it to work was just come right through here, and then I could get up right here, just come back, and then just jump up here. I need to paint it all. Let's grab the blue. That's not blue, that's blue. Now that is, well, it's gonna be blue, but I can't help it. All right, what did the, I don't wanna paint this white. I'm using the light blue for the inside. This is for the outside. Wonder if I can't. Nah, I can't get up there. I need to go on the other side. Okay. All right. Okay, this can be blue. 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 That's done painted. That should be. Can't see it. And let's go on. Oh, I don't know why I got down. All right. Blue, blue, blue. I guess I just paint the top of this the dark blue too. And I just go ahead and paint the top of this blue. Do I have any blue over here? I need some light blue. I can't tell if that's the dark blue or the light blue. That's the light blue, I believe. Yeah. I want to do this on the inside, like right here, I think. Yeah, inside of this. Let's see what that's gonna look like. Where's that going? Yeah, that'll be fine. Let's paint inside of that blue, light blue, and paint this light blue and that light blue and this light blue. The inside could be white. And paint the ceiling white. I need the white paint to do that. Okay. I hate the way it bleeds through like that, but there's nothing I can do about that. I'm going to paint the ceiling white. Let me get that. Okay. Wait a minute. I think but two of those left. 15 of those. Okay. I think I want to paint the inside of the upper ceiling white as well, I think. I could paint that white. Like up in there. This part. Okay. That should be all the white I'm going to need. That's not going to be enough. I guess. What did I paint the other side? I painted it the light blue. I ain't painted it either. And I haven't painted that top part either. And I missed that. Okay, I need some more light blue. Let's go out the back. Oh, I need to paint that too. There's so much to paint. Okay, is that the light blue or the dark blue? That is the dark blue. All right, all that is dark blue. I will need some of that. A 16 of that, 19 of that. All right, so we'll need some dark blue up here. I need to start taking this down because I'm done with that. And I need some more. Why is it so dark? Why is everything so dark? Okay, we'll just start stacking this right here. And right there's some light blue. Dang, got one. Okay, we'll just set that right there. Let me go over here and see if I got any light over here. I may have some light over here. I think I do. Yeah. Look at that light blue. Okay, so I got to paint the top of that. That's light, but I can't help it. I may go back inside and paint that a blue. I think I will, and I'll probably paint the underneath. I don't know. I'll think about it while I'm trying to get up here. All right, so I need to know what I'm going to paint this. Let's paint this light blue. And we'll paint the whole inside light blue. We're not going to have enough, I don't think. Nope. All right, there's another can of light blue. I kind of need to paint that, the dark. Why is it not dark anyway? It's dark there, it's just not dark on the sides. Okay, these outside ones, I think I need to paint them dark and paint all that dark. And honestly, I could paint that dark too, really. Well, let me get this upstairs and I'll... All right, there's some dark. So I'm saying I need to paint this dark and then this dark. Okay, I'll leave those light. And then, what else? I need the red paint. Okay. Honestly, wouldn't need to paint that dark. Let's just do that. Paint this dark as well. Okay. I can't get up there now. That's not painted. That needs to be light, I think. We'll see what that looks like. That's already painted light. I need the red paint. What have I got? Dark? Okay, this out here definitely needs to be dark. And that strip right there, that's what I need to... I need to go down one. Alright, let me leave that right there. I got more down here to pick from. Okay. Dark, 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 dark. Alright, let's see what that looks like. Yeah, that's much better. Look at that wood down there going crazy. When I turn, look at it. That's craziness. Yeah, because that don't stick out as much, and I didn't want it to stick out. I tell you, that being white and white kind of doesn't work. It probably needs to be dark. So that we'll just paint that dark. That one at least dark. Possibly that one. Okay, I'm going to leave all that. I'm not done. Piss. Not done. I can't leave it. I wanted to get completely done with this building before I moved on with something else. And I know that there's an outside. And I need red paint too. This side over here ain't done. Alright. Purple eater. Okay, now this side's done. Couldn't do it. I tried. Okay, let's now I'm done with the painting. All right, let's go over here. I want to build this over here next. This is where the thingy's going to go. Y'all know what thingy I'm talking about, right? I may have to tear this back down if it don't work. I don't think that thing will fit in just this one. I think it needs to. I mean, even if it don't, it'd be all right to have to. Okay, and I need a roof over it. I don't know what to do about the back part yet. I'll figure that out when time comes. For right now, I could put those two up. All right. Snowing. I wonder if I should put, might as well. Is that on the first page? Yeah. Yeah, we'll put those in just for the fun of it. All right, so that's done, all except for painting. I'm just going to leave it like it is until I can get my gas thing to go in there. Is there anything I can put in here? I don't think there is. All right, let's go. I need to build some on these right over here. What time is it? I got time. I need to get that calf out. Let's see, is that filled up? Yeah. Let me see where that's at now. 74. Let's go ahead and fill it back up. Okay, boys and girls, y'all gotta move. Yeah, move. Good grief. Is that the female or a male? That's a male. Oh, she's pregnant. Oh my gosh. She's pregnated. Man, why don't y'all come over here? Get away from the door. All right, come on, buddy. All right, there's a mess right there. Okay, so I need to see. He's about, oh, he just filled up. Okay, so he's eating and drinking. Okay, let's go over here and do this. Because I had to, I had to alternate between them. So I want to go ahead and get that done. It's going to take a lot of wood. And by the way, I got two up there ready to go. At least want to get this row done if I can. I just need two. What if I got just two laying around somewhere? Probably do. Not there. What about over here? I know I laid some down separate over here. Oh, I thought that was a board there. Yeah. Ah, there's three. It's close enough. It looks like I won't buy any wood for a while. I think. Maybe. Hopefully. All right. Let's go pop these in. Pop, pop. Actually, I can just go ahead and put these on in. On these, and then fill them up when. Put wood in them when I get the wood. Okay. Put that over there. I'm done with that. Now, let's go over here. I got wood here to fill these in. 20 pieces of wood. It's outrageous. That is just outrageous. I want to call and complain. Okay, so. Oh, that's beautiful. Look at that. That is. Oh, look at that. That is nice. You know what I didn't think of? I'm going to have water and food in here for them. If I store horses in here, it's mainly for looks. I just wanted it for looks more than anything else. I don't know that I'll keep any horses in there. And this right here, now I made these videos back to back. The one that you saw where I was trying to put those in and these. But I did save, after I quit the game last time, I did save it, and I took some of these out and tried to put them in, and they still won't go in. All right, let's go finish the house. Went and got all the concrete and everything I needed. It won't let me put the wood in there? Man, that's a ripoff. What can I put in there? Concrete. Booyah. All right. Did that go in? No. Booyah. Oh, look at that. So I guess it wants you to build the foundation first. Only thing I can think of. Well, that has to be it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Why don't I just poof it all in there? Man. I'll sit here and do a stick at a time. What's wrong with these people? Stick at a time. It's ridiculous. I'd rather just throw it all in there like I did the concrete. I don't know why they put that stuff in there. It's for looks. I don't mind it too bad if it'll do like a wall at a time. When it does an individual stick like that, that's what gripes me. It'd be alright. Just take a little longer to get it together. Gotta do a stick at a time. If I do all the outside first, then I can't. I have to walk through the door to get in. Oh, me. Well, guess I'll have to go in here and go up the stairs so I can get to the rest of it. I think I can get to all of it from here. Look how it's open, but it'll fill it in when I get it. Get all this wood in here. Oh, no. This is it, last stick. Someone is standing in the construction area. No duh. Wow, did y'all see that? Look at all the antennas. Man, I ain't got time to watch no TV. I like that red door. All right, this is my house, everybody. Oh, look, you can turn lights on. You kidding me? You can play stuff? Is it working? I don't hear anything. Oh, well. Look yonder. That is so cool. I wish I could sit down and relax. Got shells for something. Oh, a light switch. Does that work? Turn off. So it's on now. There's nothing on. Oh, there is too. Man. Look at that. Man. Well, how you make that one cut on? Look yonder. Man, I got light switches. Can't work the stove. None of this. None of this. It's awful looks. There's a back door. Now, was there a front? Yeah, there's a front section. Yeah, that's cool. So, like, if I wanted to sit out here and watch the horses or something, that was the general idea of it. What's in here? This must be the entertainment room. It ain't doing nothing. Oh. Look! Oh my gosh. I can sit and watch TV. Can I cut that one on? Is there a light switch that cuts that on? Why am I standing up? Oh, look, there's an Atari down there. That's pretty cool. What does that turn on? Oh, that turns on that light. I wonder if they're going to make the light switches to where the lights has to be on the ceiling. There's another light switch. So I bet this has been in the game the whole time, hadn't it? I can't remember if it was or not. I built the house in the very first time I ever played this game. I built this same house. But I don't remember, you know. Okay, so here's where I'm going to sleep and save the game from now on. Here's where I put on my makeup. Yeah, this is cool. What is that? Another bedroom. So I got plenty of places to sleep. I'm going to get rid of that tent stuff down there and use this. What the heck? Oh, man, it's raining. Cats and dogs. Let's go in here. Let's see what it... Yeah, it's getting wet in here. But it's not that loud. I mean, it's not going to hurt anything. Okay, I'm going to have to build troughs in here. I want to do something a little different. I guess I'll build them all along here. I don't know, but I was thinking about putting up... what time is it? 1600. Let me go milk the cows. I'll tell you what, I'll probably do that in the next video. I'll probably just end it right here. Well, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this one. When I make another video, I'll start on the inside of this. I got to paint it anyway. And we'll do the trial. So I got an idea on that, and I'll show y'all next time. Hope you enjoyed it. Come back to see the next one, whether it be day or night. Peace out.